Angiography is a procedure that involves checking of narrow, blocked, enlarged, or malformed arteries or veins in many regions of the body, including the brain, heart, abdomen, and legs. The images or readings resulting from this process is called an angiogram. Coronary angiography is a procedure that uses a special dye and X-rays to see the flow of blood in the arteries of your heart. This shows the extent and severity of any heart disease and can help you to figure out how well your heart is working. With this information, you and your doctor can talk through your treatment options like angioplasty, bypass surgery, or medications. We will talk about these treatments in our future videos. Now let us see that how coronary angiography is performed. Coronary angiography is often done along with cardiac catheterization. An area of your body, the arm or groin, is cleaned and numbed with anesthetic. The cardiologist passes a thin hollow tube called a catheter through an artery. The doctor will use live X-ray pictures to carefully guide the catheter up into your heart and arteries. Once the catheter is in place, your doctor will inject a liquid dye through a catheter. The dye makes the blood flowing inside the blood vessels visible on an X-ray and shows any narrowed or blocked area in the blood vessels. The dye is later eliminated from your body through urine. You can expect the test to last half an hour, although it can sometimes take longer. After the angiography, you may need to stay in the hospital for several hours or overnight following the procedure. You may be asked to drink fluids to prevent dehydration and flush the dye from your kidneys. Thank you.